Good to see you again, Inquisitor. Allow me to introduce Professor Bram Kenrick. He's the reason we're out here.
A pleasure to meet you, Your Worship.
Professor Kenrick teaches at the University of Orlais.
I came on an exchange program from Starkhaven. While in Val Royeau, I found something incredible. After 800 years, we may be able to determine the final resting place of the last Inquisitor.
The texts say that Inquisitor Emeridan was a dragon hunter who vanished on his last expedition.
Yes, precisely. I see you've read Lautrec's Precursors to the Chantry. Inquisitor Emeridan stepped down shortly before the Navarran Accord brought the Seekers of Truth into the Chantry. He hunted demons, dragons, and dangerous apostates in a time before Templars even existed.
I'm all for history if it means tracking down the equipment of a famous demon hunter.
How can we help you find Inquisitor Emeridan's resting place?
Your scouts have gathered artifacts from the area. They may help us discover what Inquisitor Emeridan was doing.
I have news as well. We've encountered hostile Avar to the north. They call themselves the Jaws of Hakon. There's also an Avar hold to the east. Unlike the Jaws of Hakon, they've been friendly so far.
The Jaws of Hakon?
They're hostile Avar who attack any Inquisition agents or researchers who get close. We've sent soldiers for defense, but the Hakonites are cunning, merciless, and know the basin better than we do. I'm afraid our men will not be able to hold out long. Safe travels.
Thank you. Akon don't like us much. What we do this time?
Perhaps the friendlier Avar in the village Harding mentioned can shed some light.
They say your family almost drove the dragons to extinction. A shame. Majestic beasts.
Majestic? Say that after you see a pile of dragon shit bigger than your house. Inquisition soldiers. We should help them.
Lieutenant Farrow, sir. We've beaten back those Hakonite bastards. My men and I will hold here. The Hakonites along the river still pose a threat. After this last battle, we need time to fortify and regroup.
That will be all, Lieutenant.
Sir? Inquisitor.
What's the situation along the river?
Between the Hakonites and the wildlife, this isn't the easiest place to maintain a presence. The river's the best way for the Inquisition to send supplies from Skyhold. Or it would be if we could travel safely along it. The Hakonites set up camps near the banks, and they attack anyone who gets within view.
That will be all, Lieutenant.
Sir?